NKJV insults Christian businessmen. Proverbs chapter 11 verse 16 in the King James Bible, a gracious woman retaineth honor and strong men retain riches. Proverbs chapter 11 verse 16, New King James Version, a gracious woman retains honor, but ruthless men retain riches. Strong and ruthless do not mean the same thing. What the NKJV translators misunderstood is that all successful businessmen must have the strengths of, number one, integrity, to keep just weights and balances. Number two, character, to compete honestly in the market. Number three, conviction about the value of their product or service. Number four, self-discipline, to work more and earn less now while taking the long view of wealth creation. Number five, fearlessness, to take advantage of opportunities in spite of the risks. Number six, endurance, to admit and recover from their mistakes. And number seven, patience, to deal with the menacing frustrations, crushing setbacks, yet persevere because the cause is worth it. The NKJV confuses small business with crony capitalism. More at Yea Hath God Said on Facebook, and there's a list of links covering a wide range of subjects concerning the Bible and translation issues.
Exalt his name together. Let's magnify the Lord so that he is seen more clearly. Psalm 34, verse 3. Let's exalt his name together by living pure and holy. Psalm 34, verse 3. Magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let us exalt his name together, and let us exalt.